Hello students, how are you? Good? Okay. I hope my previous lecture is clear to you, which was food, where does it come from? So today we will discuss about the rest part of the chapter. Now we will discuss food material and sources. First is the food item. We eat different food item every day. Even we discussed earlier, different organism need different kind of food depend on their area. Each of these food item require ingredient that I told you earlier, what is ingredient to make them. Example, chicken curry is made with chicken, spices, oil and water, in which chicken curry is a dish. And these are the ingredient. Now, plant part and animal product as food. So, what is plant product? The food product that we get from plant. The food product that we get from plant are called as plant product. Example, ginger is the root of a plant that we use in the...
Plants are a source of wide variety of nutrient required to keep human body in the perfect healthy condition. Human consume everything from the plant like fruits, flower, leaves, roots. Example, carrot, beetroot and seeds like wheat and rice. Food obtained from different part of the plants. First is the vegetable. Vegetable is basically obtained from the plant, such as beetroot, spinach and cauliflower, etc. Roots, leaves and stem of some plant are also edible. Edible means eatable. First, roots like radish, carrot and beetroot. These are some of the roots that are eaten as a vegetable. Second is stem. Stem include potato and ginger. These are the stem that are used as a vegetable. Third one is leaves like spinach, cabbage. These are leaves that are eaten as vegetable. Fourth, flower. Example, broccoli and cauliflower. Fifth is fruit. Fruit are healthy source of food from the plant. Example, orange, mango, etc. After that, cereals like wheat and rice. Now, animal products. The food product that we get from animal are called animal product. Example, milk, butter, chicken, meat, honey, etc. Now, what do animal eat? There are different animal that eat different food. So, what is food habit? The method of eating or choice of the food followed by living organism is called its food habit. For example, a rabbit eats grass or plant-based food. So there are three categories. First is herbivores, second is carnivore, third is the omnivores. Herbivores are those animals which feed on plants are called herbivores. Example, cow, goat, etc. Second is carnivores. Animal which feed on other animal are called carnivores. Example, lion, tiger, etc. Third is the omnivores. Animal which feed on both plants and other animal are the omnivores. Example, bear. They feed on flesh as well as honey. Thank you. Stay at home and be safe.